2 seconds on the play clock. K-State on 2nd and 10. Back to throw. May looking left, being rushed. Now he's gunning it long for the end zone. The pass is caught by Lockett on an acrobatic catch. Touchdown! Kevin Lockett does it again. The freshman from Tulsa, Oklahoma, out jumps Larry Bush for the football. K-State leads 13-0. Back to throw is Gundy. Off play action. Sets up. Looks right. Throws near side. The pass is broken up by Chuck Bartle. This ball game's over. This ball game's over. And you listen to me closely. Listen to me closely. Because for the first time since Exodus chapter 14, the Red Sea has been parted. And Pharaoh's Sooner chariots have been swallowed up. Because Bill Moses Snyder says, let my people go, from 23 years of Sooner bondage. So wind it on up for Kansas State, because for K-State, winning 21-7-0 for Oklahoma, it's a big, 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 big Kansas State victory over Oklahoma, 21-7, our first game. Lanton is punting instead of Doherty this time, and Kansas State blocks the punt. The ball is free at the 20-yard line. It's picked up by Kansas State's Gordon Brown at the 10. 5, touchdown, Kansas State on the block punt. K-State blocked the punt against the Sooners last year. The snap, and the kick is blocked! It's blocked! Picked up by Gordon Brown! Touchdown, Kansas State! The Wildcats do it again! It's deja vu! 1994! Play.
Miller to throw. Has a man wide open over the middle, running at the 5! Dartmoor is a show me
Miller pumping. Now wants to throw long. He's looking down the far sideline for Lockett. And the pass is caught by Lockett! I don't know how he did this one! Miller, fade route, one to isolate Lockett, near side, reaches up, holds it in, touchdown! Moore sets up, has time, throws over the middle, intercepted by Chris Canny. Canny's at the 30, Canny's at the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Chris Canny! He now rolls the pocket. K-State chasing. Moore throws the pass. It's picked off. Chris Canty with an interception.
Only 3 teams in college football history have defeated Oklahoma 5 times in a row. And the Wildcats owned the Sooners.
Eludes one Wildcat. Still rolling. Still on his feet. He gets hit, brought down by Damian McIntosh at the 19-yard line.
On the one back, Bishop sets, throws, pass out in the flat, wide open is Darnell McDonald.
Pass caught by Morgan out in the flat as a first down off the sideline. Morgan to midfield, Morgan to the 40, 35, 30, cuts back to the middle of the field, to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
Good snap to Ferguson.
Gets it blocked, Kansas State blocks it, Newman picks it up, runs it in, touchdown.
This time to Ferguson, gets the kick away, a low kick. Lockett comes up, makes a catch on the 45 to midfield. Lockett, 45, 40, Aaron, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, baby. And this game is tied up. Kansas State with a punt return, and for Lockett, his third of the year.
Formation behind Roberson, Nick Warren in motion.
They turn, run the option. Roberson keeps it, steps up to the side, 30, 25, L, 20, inside the 15, still on his feet, inside the 10, breaks another tackle, 5, touchdown!
To the near side, back to throw L, down the middle of the field, looking for Ricky Lloyd,
makes it over the shoulder catch, touchdown, Ricky Lloyd!
The K-State offense struggling to find a rhythm here, under pressure, the screens are great. Here's Sproul, and Sproul breaks free. First down.
Both defenses have done well on third down.
And here comes Sproul, breaking the deadline. Midfield. Foot race. Perkins got the angle.
Roberson throws it to a touchdown, K-State.
Up as the tailback, L. Roberson on a play fake with a deep drop on first down. Takes it down the left sideline, wants Terry Tilly, he's got it. Hard for the end zone, K-State leads it. James Tilly from Homestead, Florida on a 63-yard home run from L. Roberson. The Oklahoma fans are stunned.
White, first down the pocket on the run, fires and it's picked off in the end zone. Intercepted by James McGill, and it's coming out on the 20-yard line.
Stand-up tight end, they set the middle screen, and here comes Spurs. First down, midfield, breaks the daylight. In a run for the end zone. This would give a two-touchdown lead. He's got it. 60 yards on the middle screen to Darren Sproles. L. Roberson and Kansas State are alive and well.
Kansas State through three in that game, looking for the record. Touchdown! Big third down for the Sooners. Hooked off! Intercepted by Teddy Sims! Touchdown! The dagger is delivered by the young man who deflected that ball earlier in the end zone.
How wrong could I be? I said Kansas State had absolutely had a chance to beat Oklahoma, but they had to win by a TKO. They've got the champ on the mat, and it ain't count. They could knock out Oklahoma in this football game.
I would have to think the understatement of the day would be this is your biggest win.
Is that your statement or mine?
Mine.
Okay. That's fine.
Baby, Big 12 champs, first down.
Watch